يا نفس إن لم تغفري لا تجزعي.
What advice do you give to the unmarried people who cannot get married yet to cope with the urges, and they have certain sins that they're involved in, like masturbation, watching pornography and all these things?
Yeah.
What is the advice to get out of these sins, and how do they control their urges?
Yeah. Okay, this is a very important question. Very, very important. First of all, we might have some parents here. Brothers, okay, the parents. One of the scholars said, if your son wants to get married and you did not encourage him to get married and he committed a sin, you might be the one who is sinful. Are you following? He is definitely sinful, but you think that you are not sinful? No, you are sinful. Are you following that? Parents, are you following that? Seriously, I want you to wake up. Let your children get married. You might say that they are not ready. No, make them ready. Why don't you make them? Why you leave them not to be ready? Yeah? Because the fitna is so huge. And if there are some parents really, then they act as if they were angels when they were young. And they say, when I was young, I was sitting and there were women next to me and they were short, you know, skirts, and I never looked at them. What, man? Are you telling me that you are doing this? If you are doing this, even if you are doing this, you are not a man. Yeah? So, in brief, yeah? Encourage your children, help them fear Allah, yeah? To get married. The other thing, okay, young people, wallahi, may Allah help you. I know, it's so difficult. Come on, to be honest with you, it's difficult for us as grown-up men. It's difficult for us. Don't tell me that is not difficult for you. Yeah? No, it's difficult for us as grown-up men in this environment now, okay? You have to lower your gaze, you have to control your desires. There is internet, there is billboards, those boards everywhere. It's fitna, it's fitna, it's fitna, it's fitna. Women, they, if you don't talk to them, they will talk to you. Yes? So what to do? Control yourself. It is a hard job, but it is doable. Quick tips. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, Ya ma'ashara al-shabab, man istata'a minkum al-ba'a falyatazawwaj. Fa'in lam yastati' fa'alayhi bil الصوم. Try to fast as much as you can. Yeah? One important thing. Before, okay. In reality, young people, if you go through the qualities that I have mentioned, you will be able to do it. One of them, have a vision. Think of something big rather than day and night, women, 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 women. Yeah? Khalas, you are not getting them. What shall you do? You'll just walk as, yani, the crazy of Layla, Majnoon Layla, walking, women, women. Come on, what shall we do? Tayyib? Yeah? Okay? So have a high vision. After that, what did we say?
Commitment.
Sabr, commitment, self-control.
Self-control.
Siyam teaches you this. Yeah? After that, what did we say? Integrity. So you want to be a Muslim, a practicing Muslim, do as many good deeds as you can. Yeah? Okay? And the rest of unity, even unity, don't be isolated by yourself. All the qualities, see, any success in dunya goes back, and akhirah, sorry. Yeah? Any success goes back to those qualities. Apply them on your case, and you will see that, inshallah, it works. May Allah help you.